'Twas down the glen one Easter morn, to a city fair rode I. Those armoured lines of marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its dread tattoo, but the Angelus bells or the Liffey swell rang out o'er the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, they hung out the flag of war. 'Twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky than Sulva, Sud El Bar. And from the plains of Royal Meath, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed out o'er the foggy dew. Graves are by Sulva's waves on the fringe of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pearse's side, a fog with Cathal Brugha, their names we would keep where the fenians sleep, neath the shroud of the foggy dew. The springtime of the year, and the world did gaze with deep amaze at those fearless men, but few who bore the fight so that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. Who bore the fight so that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. Might shine through the foggy dew. And back through the glen I rode again, and my heart with grief was sore. For I parted then with valiant men, whom I never will see no more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I'd kneel and pray for you. For slavery fled, O glorious dead, when you fell in the foggy dew.